And make sure to check the fridge today. The R.L. Ziegler Company recalling 12,000 pounds of ready-to-eat red-hot sausage products. The items could contain metal pieces. The products were produced on November 29th. They have a use-by date of January 24th, 2019.